Today we are going to discuss in details about leopards in the jungle. We shall need to answer the following burning questions. 1. Where do leopards live? 2. What do leopards feed on? 3. How do leopards reproduce? 4. How do leopards hunt for survival? 5. What are common leopards' behaviors? 6. What are threats to leopards? 7. What are measures taken to protect leopards from enemies? Grab your seat and enjoy the presentation. We shall be back after 2 minutes. Now let us look into leopard behaviors. They are strong climbers. Pound for pound, the leopard is the strongest climber of all the big cats. Their shoulder blades even have special attachment sites for stronger climbing muscles. They spend much of their time in trees even when stalking prey and for eating. Both lions and hyenas will take away a leopard's food if they can. To prevent this, they will often store their kill high up in tree branches where it can feed in relative safety. How do leopards breed? A female typically gives birth to a litter of 2 or 3 cubs. She abandons her nomadic lifestyle until the cubs are large enough to accompany her. She keeps them hidden for the first 8 weeks and moves them from one location to the next until they are old enough to start learning to hunt. They get their first taste of meat in 6 or 7 weeks and stop suckling after about 3 months. The cubs continue to live with their mothers for about 2 years. How do they hunt in jungle? The leopard is so strong and comfortable in trees that it often hauls its kills into the branches. By dragging the bodies of large animals aloft, it hopes to keep them safe from scavengers such as hyenas. Leopards can also hunt from trees, where their spotted coats allow them to blend with the leaves until they spring with a deadly pounce. These nocturnal predators also stalk antelope, deer, and pigs by stealthy movements in the tall grass. When human settlements are present, leopards often attack dogs and, occasionally, people. Leopards are strong swimmers and very much at home in the water, where they sometimes eat fish or crabs. The following are challenges affecting leopards in jungle. One of the biggest challenges affecting leopards is poaching. The leopard's coat does not belong on humans. These big cats have long been hunted for their soft fur, used to make coats and ceremonial robes, as well as for their claws, whiskers, and tails, which are popular as fetishes. Leopards can be a nuisance to locals. When brought into close contact with human settlements, they may prey on livestock. Pastoralists will retaliate and kill the big cats in retribution or will attempt to exterminate them in order to prevent livestock killings. The primary threat to the leopard is human activity. Habitat fragmentation, reduced prey base, and human-wildlife conflict have greatly reduced this species' population throughout most of their range. Although they are widely distributed across Africa and Asia, due to habitat fragmentation and loss, their range has reduced by 31% worldwide in the past three generations, about 22 years. The commercialized bushmeat trade has caused a collapse of prey populations across large parts of savanna Africa, estimated an average of 59% decline in prey populations across 78 protected areas. These are solutions countries have taken to conserving the leopard species. 1. Work with communities that live near leopards. African Wildlife Foundation works closely with pastoralist communities to institute preventative measures to protect livestock from predation. In Tanzania, AWF builds bomas for communities living in close proximity to carnivores. These are predator-proof enclosures keep livestock safe from carnivores. By taking proactive steps, they are able to prevent both livestock and carnivore deaths. 2. Use of Global Positioning System, GPS, collars to study leopards. AWF believes the key to ensuring the future of the leopard lies in an integrated approach to conservation that looks not only at the species itself but at the needs of local people, land use, and the ecosystem as a whole. This approach to conservation led AWF to launch Greater Kruger Leopard Conservation Science Project in the Kruger National Park area in South Africa. AWF researchers have placed GPS collars on individuals to study their populations, evaluate research competition with other carnivores, and study this species' interactions with people.